Trevor here with a quick light tip. I'm gonna show you the benefit of using a rim light for portraits. All right, so I have my first light set up here at a 45 degree angle facing my subject, and here's the result with this just one light. We'll set up our second light, our rim light, behind our subject. And what this will do is it will separate them from the background and give the image a little bit of depth, which I think takes the image from, you know, a normal good shot to a great shot.